Stirling Castle was not destined to remain in ruins. It played a pivotal role once more during the Second War of Scottish Independence, retaken by Robert II. Its walls once again echoed with the determination and resilience of the Scots. Stirling Castle has been a battleground, a royal residence, and a symbol of power and resistance. It's a testament to the indomitable spirit of the Scots.